It's possible. We can't get in there. Oh. Shit. Please. Please. Did it phase through the fucking tree? Turn around, please. Turn around, please. Please turn around. Turn around. There you are. Good boy. Now, what are you? A black-headed gull. It's a bit of an excursion. It's all good. Have we got that one? Oh shit, what the fuck is that? This bird looks weird. Guira sheep. Rabbit. Suggestive codes. Common wood pigeon. Asshole. Oh. Okay, yep. We're all good here. Bunny rabbit. Whoa. Right, so they're constructing the, I wonder if we can sabotage that shit. Just, like, set things on fire. I think I already have you. Take out our sniper rifle. El gato. Did domestic cat trying to kill all the birds. This looks good. Oscar. True. Nice. That's a kingfisher too, I believe. The cattle egret. Down them rice fields. Bomber kingfisher, nice. Oh, cute. Cheap to you too. I'm surprised we haven't seen any fishies. Any fishies? Oh. Is that a fish? Or is that like a weird shadow? You see it? Like right there above my head? Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, it's just a weird shadow effect. So strange. Ooh, can we get some chickens? That looks like a fucking chicken. I can't be bothered taking a better picture of that. There we go. Nice. That's a weird looking chicken. Donkey! Oh, look at that ass. Look at that ass. Alright, I'm excited for this one. Yep. Nice. Easy for Alba. Alright, look at these crops. Yeah. Them crops. Oh, that's a good shortcut. Can I put anything in this bin? No. Alright. I was like, yeah, I'm going to get away with this. And then I listened to him say that, and I'm like, I know you ain't, bitch. Get out of here. Ooh. I think I'm already taking pictures of these things, but... Is that a flamingo? Well, excuse me. I wonder what flamingos sound like. Hey, I'm Paco, and I'm going to complete the hotel. And no one's gonna stop me. Get the fuck out of here, mate. Get the fuck out of here. It's a little cutie bird. The moorhen. Cool. Neat. Yeah, I got its butthole. The house button. Oh yeah. Cool. I can't hack them yet. I'll probably have to at some point. How many have we got now? Or 40? Okay. Oh, are you flying backwards? I have actually seen birds glide backwards due to the wind, but... Okay, so... Flamingo. Western Swamp. I don't think I got that one. Alright. So we're looking for those two. Western Swamp. Yeah. Where you at? Maybe depends on time of day. I don't know. We'll come back to that one. Unless that's one of them. Looks like it. Yeah, you're definitely one. That'll do. And then there was one, like, orange-brown colored one that was like a stalk. Doesn't want to talk. Dolores? Can I? Yeah. Loud ass bird. I think I got this one. Guess not. The wagtail. Love wagtails, they're cute. A lot of personality. Where is that other, the last one? Oh, what's that? Migratory bird thing. It's Just keep them in your line of sight. Don't worry about it. Okay. Okay. Migratory birds just chilling. Okay. Why was I not able to find that other one? Into rice fields. Can I flush him out? No. Well, looks like I have to come back for that one. That's unfortunate. I can cut through here. That's right. Yep. We visited this place. We're in the chicken farm now. Okay. I guess we could go to the nature reserve to see that person. Maybe she'll give me upgrades or something. That'd be good, wouldn't it? Upgrade my Alba. Yeah, just face through the stump. Yeah. Very normal. The coal tip. It was different, Boyd. Am I going the right way? Kinda, okay. So I just need to figure out a way to get across. Like so. Get in there somehow. Maybe if I just go through here. Where them snakes at? Right, this is the nature reserve, and that's the person. Yep, cool. No. Alright. I say we go home. It's time to progress the story a little bit more. I guess. Mm-hmm.